given. The Lord has lifted up salvation's hall, and in the east the sun is risen, revealing in its wings. So let us humbly stand beneath the cleansing flood, and be immersed in the love that freely flows. His light will shine and we won't stumble in the dark. So take his words and carve them on your soul. For unto us a child has been born, and unto us a son is given. The Lord has lifted up salvation's hall, and in the east the sun is risen, revealing in his wings. So man on eagle's wings will run and not grow tired, and he will take us higher as we soar. He'll send his spirit and will there renew our strength. We'll walk and not grow faint forevermore. For unto us a child has been born, and unto us a son is given. The Lord has lifted up salvation's hall, and in the east the sun is risen, revealing in his wings.
and peace of God. Forgive us for not doing what we know we should. Thank you for loving us in spite of ourselves. Thank you for giving us your Spirit and help us to allow him to live through us, to bring about the peace the politicians stupidly promise. Because we know, Lord, that it's all yours. And that only when we yield ourselves to you can we have that that we want. Give us your salvation. Give us your blessing this Christmas. As we remember you. Help us not to cheapen who you are. Amen.
And it came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And all went to be taxed, everyone into his own city. And Joseph also went up into Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, into Judea, into the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and of the lineage of David, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child.
Pray, Lord, for courage to bring that peace about. Forgive us for not doing what we know we should. Thank you for loving us in spite of ourselves. Thank you for giving us your Spirit. And help us to allow Him to live through us, to bring about the peace the politicians stupidly promise. Because we know, Lord, that it's all yours. And that only when we yield ourselves to you can we have that we want. Give us your salvation. Give us your blessing this Christmas. As we remember you. Help us not to cheapen who you are.